KRMA-TV, Denver.
And enjoy tonight's show, especially selected for public television by America's favorite music man, your host, Lawrence Welk.
Friends, one of the challenges in putting together a musical show like ours is finding the right song for the right singer. And not only that, but sometimes all the singers want to sing the same song. Then I have to be like King Solomon and figure out who gets to sing it. Well, we didn't have that problem when we saluted the great George Gershwin, because he wrote so many wonderful songs that were more than enough to go around. Gershwin was a true genius. He wrote symphonies and operas. There seemed to be nothing he couldn't do. So it was a real pleasure to salute him in 1972. And we opened with the title song of one of his hits, Broadway musical of The I Sing. A great talent and a great song. They say you can't go wrong with a Gershwin song. And this certainly holds true when the singer is our own lovely champagne lady, Norma Zimmer. Listen.
There's a somebody I'm longing to see. I hope that he turns out to be
by Ira and George Gershwin, and the voice of lovely Norma Zimmer. Of course, we couldn't do a Gershwin show without including his most famous composition. It was written especially for the great Paul Whiteman Orchestra in 1924, the year I left the farm and started in the music business. Here's Bob Ralston to play his arrangement of this American classic, Rhapsody in Blue. Myron Florin conducts the orchestra. friends, there you have the genius of composer George Gershwin and the genius of our own Bob Ralston of the piano. Bob, that was sensational, just beautiful. Ken Delo has been touring the Southland recently, appearing at fairs and concerts. But that's really not the kind of work he's singing about in this next Gershwin song. Ken, you tell us about it.
Holding hands at midnight, beneath the starry sky. Nice work if you can get it, and you can get it if you try. Strolling with the one girl, sighing sigh after sigh. Nice work if you can get it, and you can get it if you try. Just imagine someone waiting at the cottage door, where two hearts become one. Who could ask for anything more? Loving one who loves you, and then taking that vow. Nice work, and you can get it, and you can get it. Won't you tell me how? Loving one who loves you, and then taking that vow. Nice work, if you can get it, and if you get it.
One of George Gershwin's most beautiful songs was The Man I Love, and it took many years before it became a hit. It was first written for a show in 1924, then revived and put into another show in 1930, and it was finally recognized for the wonderful song that it is, which goes to prove what hard work and perseverance can do. And our wonderful young dance team, Bobby Burgess and Cissy King, are also further proof. And here they are dancing to a concert arrangement of this beautiful Gershwin song.
Thank you. Wasn't that beautiful?
It sure was.
Boy, can those two kids dance.
Dance? Did you say dance? What kind of talk is that, guy, dance?
You mean, what kind of talk is that? How would you say it?
Well, actually, to be perfectly correct, you would say dance.
Dance?
Yes, dance.
I'm sure they taught you to say it that way in West Texas.
Now, Guy, there's not enough time for us to argue on the show, so if we're going to argue, we'll have to do it in song.
Well, okay. That's the way you feel about it. I say either.
And I say either.
I say neither.
And I say neither.
Either.
Either.
Neither.
Neither.
Let's call the whole thing off.
I like potato.
And I like potato.
I like tomato.
But I like tomato.
Potato.
Potato.
Tomato.
Tomato.
Let's call the whole thing off. But oh, if we call the whole thing off, then we might fight. And oh, if we ever part, then that might break my heart.
So if you say pajamas, I like pajamas. I'll wear pajamas and get rid of my pajamas.
For we know we need each other, so we better call the calling off.
Girls with a cute Gershwin song, and let's hear from Sandi and Salli.
Baby, see it, baby, see it.
Thank you, girls. And here's a chance to dance to Gershwin's music, a song that goes back to the 20s, and it's still a fine dance tune. Somebody Loves Me, a gentleman.
Well, you can bet if there's a good old tune going on with a good beat that if Lawrence is anywhere around, he'll be dancing to it. Right now, I'd like to do a song that George and Ira Gershwin wrote for a great musical called Girl Crazy. And it's kind of a lazy old song, goes like this. I'm biding my time, 'cause that's the kind of guy I am. Folks grow dizzy, I keep busy biding my time. Next year, something's bound to happen. This year, well, I'll just keep on napping and biding my time. Sunday, biding my time.
fretting while I'm sitting biding my time.
As you folks probably know, Clay is married to pretty Sally Flynn, and he and Sally just got back from a trip to Hong Kong, where they entertained on board ship. Now back to our 1972 Gershwin salute. Tanya found a song she liked, but I think our shy young guitar player, Buddy Merrill, likes it even better. Watch. Remember how bashful Buddy used to be when he joined us back in 1955? As you can see, he's not so bashful anymore. George Gershwin wrote his first hit song back in 1919 when he was just 21 years of age. You still hear it often today because it has that lasting quality of all good music. Here's Jimmy Roberts to sing it for you.
Thank you.
One of George Gershwin's most famous songs is The Lovely Summertime. Our concertmaster, Joe Livoti, and his lovely wife, Irma, just returned from a cruise to South America, where it's summertime right now. So this tune is very appropriate for him. And here's Joe with Bob Ralston at the organ.
Tell these two boys have worked hard at their profession. Dick Dale is joined by Gail Farrell and Mary Lou Metzger in a song from the Broadway show, Let 'Em Eat Cake. In this song, the Gershwin boys outdid themselves. Two melodies and two sets of lyrics. Gentlemen, we have a young clarinet man, Henry Cuesta, C-U-E-S-T-A, who has been trying out with our band the past few weeks. We think he's one of the best in the business, but we'd like to get the opinion of our audience, especially you folks here in the studio. Henry, before you start to play, how about telling the folks something about yourself?
Okay, Mr. Welk. By the way, you got the name very, very close. It's Henry Cuesta, originally from Corpus Christi, Texas. However, for the past 10 years, I've been up in Canada. And I might add that my wife happens to be a Canadian girl of Scottish background, and my three children were all born up in Toronto, which makes them all Canadian. However, I still remain a Texan, or maybe I should say an American. And just to say a few more words, I would like to say that after being away for such a long time, it is a glorious, wonderful feeling to be back with such a wonderful group like the Lawrence Welk Orchestra, and I mean that really sincerely. And I would like to dedicate my song to the many, many wonderful friends I left in Toronto, Canada. I'm sure they know who they are. It's a song that became a jazz classic, written, of course, by the wonderful George Gershwin, Lady Be Good.
The audience, they're always right. Henry, congratulations. You're a wonderful musician. Get yourself a haircut and you have yourself a job with the band. Oh, by the way, that haircut isn't bad. Leave it as it is. But give us a little encore now.
Okay, take it away, John. Thank you.
the show, and here's our happy Norwegian Myron Florn with his contribution to our Gershwin salute, Lisa. George Gershwin's career as a composer was cut short tragically at the age of 39. But in those few short years, he had a tremendous influence on American music that has lasted right up to the present. Here's a beautiful ballad, one of the last songs that he wrote. And here's Joe Feeney to sing it for you. To describe George Gershwin's music in one word, this next song title would do very nicely. It's wonderful. We feature Bob Havens and our singers. Thank you. Well, folks, I've been saying it for years. It's wonderful, wonderful to have composers like George Gershwin, a musical family like ours, and loyal fans like you folks. Song of your heart, and may all your memories be happy.
Good night, until we meet again. Adios, au revoir, I'll be the same till then.
And though in glory we sorrow you part,
you know you'll always remain in my heart. Good night.
Stay tuned for musical highlights from upcoming programs of the Lawrence Welk Show.
Silver Screen's first film tonight is Royal Wedding. Fred Astaire and Jane Powell star as brother and sister, performing in London at the time of Queen Elizabeth's wedding. The second feature tonight, Stage Door Canteen, presents cameos, walk-ons, and performances by an incredible battery of stars, including Katharine Hepburn, Harpo Marx, Edgar Bergen, and Helen Hayes. Robin Hood dares to visit the Sheriff of Nottingham's Castle tonight at 9, here on TV6.